Hello all and welcome to episode 6 of Let's Play Euro Truck Simulator. So, let's have a look what we got on for today. Ooh, Cardiff to Paris. Rotterdam to Strasbourg. And over to Edinburgh, Cardiff to Paris, Cardiff to Lillian. That's Cardiff, Mount Plymouth to Amsterdam. Well, down to Flexstone. Alright, so look, we got here. What are we driving today? Dav. It's about me anyway, isn't it? Okay, let's go. Clear. No. Oh, come on. So kind. Reader. But that guy wish he never let me out now, isn't he? That's not bad, speeding up now. Doing head towards London. Good. road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. That's my fuel oil, it's full, that's right. Traffic. I'll wait for him to overtake me first. Right. Oh, UPS. Anyone recognize? Yeah. I gotta go. No, kind of thing. Okay. Yeah, it's this one. Ah, not yet. Now, it's clear. The VM M25. The hell's he waiting for, man? Fuck. It's a clear road, you just sit there. Yeah. Hurry up. No wonder the truck drivers get pissed off of civilian drivers. What's the limit? Just in case. I didn't see a speed limit sign, so I'm gonna stick to 50 just in case. I don't wanna get fined. You know, be a good driver and all that. Okay, now I can speed up. Garcia Fargo. 277 miles. 7 hours. Oh, no. Overtake, quick. Quick. Back out. Don't want to smash into him, do I? Works. Ah, fuck. My first speed in fine. Hopefully with the only one I have, but, you know. He's hoping. A bit wide, don't I? Oh well. Lucky there's no cars near me, so I'm alright. I've got way over half a tank, I'm fine. It'll probably take me all the way up to Birmingham now. So it shouldn't be a problem. Is this the M1 is that? That is 50. Don't want another fine. So look, 550 quid, like, I mean, definitely incentive, not incentive not to let people find that, speed even. That's probably why there's no cops on here. Speed and you'll get a fine, a steep fine. So a way to turn you to slow down. How far we got now? 211 about. I'm in the wrong lane. God, that's a that's a green field. Fuck. Okay. Oh, sunflowers, more sunflowers. Sunflowers glow in this game. Yeah, I like his truck. Daff. I do like it. There's nothing compared to Scania, but, you know. When you haven't got money for Scania, I suppose the Daff will do. 159 miles to go and 4 hours and 7 minutes. Not bad. Not bad at all. So it's 50. Oh, and there was a horn there. The horn is going to sound like... that's cool. Child heart. Oh, he's not going to overtake, is he? Come on. Don't be stupid. Goodbye. Oh god, wrong lane again, man. I've got to check a map. That would be my phone. Not bad, not bad. Must be then. Oof. That was close. Tesco's. It's 60, okay. How far have we got? Ah, it's just a bird. Oh, you fucking mom. Like you didn't fucking break. Jesus Christ. How far? 19 miles. Almost there. Not far now. Come on, speed up. Newcastle, here we come. Oh, break. Oof. Oh, there's three wipers on this. Look at that. Cool. Newcastle discovered. Twit. Ah. Shit. Hit the barrier by accident. And I just went down the wrong way. My bad. Thank you. Come on. You're gonna have to wait, mate. Ah, that's cool, I can just go around. I've never seen a vehicle with three wipers. Are you in a truck? God of DAF. No, oh, equipment agency. Well, my business startup, probably I'll use them. Use them even. Come on, back. Oh, let me through. Jesus Christ, man. Look at you, twat. Oh, shouldn't say that. Sorry. Ah, sweet. Skip it, I can't be asked. So, okay, good work. What'd I do? What did I do wrong? Ah, hitting that thing right at the end, like. Ah, level up. Sweet. Sweet. So look, 15% higher reward, yeah, we love you. Alright. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching episode 6. Episode 7 will be out soon, and as always, comment and leave suggestions and all that at the bottom, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Cheers.